Things that only a cattle farmer could get excited about, part 1005. A new type of dung beetle,